Now I'm going to show you how to make a three-point pocket square fold. First, you're going to take the bottom to the left top, then the left bottom to the right top. Then you're going to fold it to make it the right width of the pocket. So you wrap it around. Fold it so that it's not too long. Turn it around. And then you can put it in the pocket of your jacket. Style it.